shall not mess with the Dudleys.
Coming now.
From Dudleyville, D-Von and Bubba Ray, the Dudley Boyz.
The Dudley Boyz were ground and pound.
Big bruisers that didn't take anything from anybody.
They looked like a tag team. They dressed like a tag team. They did all team maneuvers.
The Dudley Boyz always looking for a fight.
The Dudleys were the top tag team and were an integral part of the ECW presentation.
Getting in the ring with the Dudleys, man, it's intense.
This is what Extreme is.
They took pride in just doing a lot of everything goes matches.
There was almost nothing that they weren't willing to do.
Oh, my God!
When they came into WWE, they went straight to the top.
They're here, and the Dudleys are ready to fight.
They were hungry to show that they had something completely different to offer the tag team division.
A first ever tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Six guys that just wanted to go out and tear the house down, try and steal the show, and we did.
Their edginess helped them with their fan base for sure.
Here it comes! What's up? It's coming down!
D-Von! What?
Whenever you think of the Dudley Boyz, you think tables. And whenever you think tables, you think the 3D.
I did take a lot of 3D so over the years.
From ECW, WCW, WWE,
we win championships!
These guys have conquered it all!